Brendan Fitzgerald is in Kingsville. He's got a post-game analysis of the Cardinals' loss tonight. Brendan.
Coach Manny Gomez joining us here at Javelina Stadium. The Harlingen Cardinals losing 42-27. They end their season at 13-1. Coach, what do you tell your seniors?
Love them, man. I'm proud of them. Love them, you know, and nothing to be ashamed of. You know, everybody always wants to remember how you lost your last game. Now you got, if you guys only knew what these kids have been through, how they got to this point, it's something that I'll never forget. You know, at the same time as a coach, you know, you learn from it. You know, you learn from it, but at the same time, you know, you build these bonds with these kids. And that's you know, it's like I treat them like they're mine, you know, and it hurts to see these kids, you know, being emotional about what they did, but they got nothing to be proud of, you know, and it's just one of those things that life lessons. You can't win them all, but you know what, they fought to the end. I'm extremely proud of it, that Cardinal spirit.
Are you scratching your head in terms of a couple of mistakes, the ones that jump out at you? What are they where you say, if this happened?
It's not mistakes, you know. Madison's a good football team. They're big, they're fast. We couldn't get accustomed to the speed of that number two in the first half. In the second half, we kind of did. You know, we made some plays. We had opportunities. But it's not about mistakes that we created. It's one of the things that they were just a good football team that made more plays than we had, that we did. But my hat's off to Madison.
How proud of you are your team that came out? Because it looked like they were up two touchdowns. It was what was going to happen here, and then you guys fought back. I mean, how proud of you are you guys to not get shocked by the big moment?
Well, that's what halftime's all about. You know, you go out there and you make your adjustments and stuff, you know. But it's one of those things that, you know, we were trying our best, man, by all means. You know, trying our best by all means. Bottom line is we just didn't make enough plays, and they did. And like I said, extremely proud of my Cardinal football team.
Coach, great season.
Appreciate
Congratulations.
You guys, man.
Thanks.
Appreciate all the support as well, fans.
Manny Gomez of the Harlingen Cardinals. They finished their season 13-1 with a loss here in the Region 4 championship to San Antonio Madison. Again, the Mavericks win it 42-27. That'll do it from Javelina Stadium. Ryan, back to you.
Coach Manny Gomez and the Harlingen Cardinals should all keep their heads held high as they come back to the Valley tonight. What a season to remember. Thanks for all the hard work.